to all. I would like to request Anshu ma'am to perform anthocyanin test.
Hello everyone. Today we are going to see how to test anthocyanin contents in grapes. For this, we start by weighing 5 g of samples. Then we measure 10 ml of 80% ethanol with the help of measuring cylinder. And then we add this to the sample in a pestle and crush it with the help of mortar. Then we pour this mixture obtained by crushing grapes in ethanol into a centrifuge tube. Now this liquid has to be centrifuged. For this, we are going to use centrifuge machine. For this, open the lid and place the liquid into the compartment of the centrifuge machine and counterbalance it by putting a blank opposite to the sample. Close the lid of the centrifuge machine. The machine has to be operated at 1500 rpm for 10 minutes and temperature should be around 4 degrees Celsius. Once all the parameters are set in the machine, we can start the machine and wait for 10 minutes. Once the loaded sample is centrifuged, we extract the supernatant liquid with the help of micropipette and put 1 ml of each in 2 test tubes. And for the blank, we are going to use distilled water by taking 1 ml each in 2 separate test tubes. And now we are going to pour 4 ml of sodium acetate buffer adjusted to pH 4.5 in 1 test tube of the sample and 1 in the blank. Similarly, we are going to add 4 ml of potassium chloride buffer adjusted to pH 1 in another test tube of the sample and in another blank. And we are going to analyze the sample using spectrophotometer. Now we are going to set a spectrophotometer at two wavelengths, 520 nanometer and 700 nanometer. Pour the blank in 2 glass quartz cuvette and keep this at the both end and run it to the baseline of absorbent 0 for blank. Now pour pH 1 sample and 1 pH 1 blank sample at the both end and run it at both wavelengths, 520 nanometer and 700 nanometer. Similarly, we are going to pour pH 4.5 sample and 1 pH 4.5 blank sample at both end and run it at both 520 nanometer and 700 nanometer and record all the absorbance value. The unit for anthocyanin estimation is milligram per gram of fruit.